is Megan Carlos Agustin Camacho 111 and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So for this video ko pala guys is Q&A with me and nag-send kasi ako ng sa friends ko na please send me a question and nag-send din sila sa akin ng question and dito sa video na to sasagutin ko yung mga tanong nila. So kung bago ka pala sa aming channel subscribe mo na yan and i-on mo na yung notifications ko para ma-notify ka sa aking bagong upload. So let's get into the video. So guys, ang first question is anong favorite subject mo? Ay, by the way, this question is from Christine Grace Chua and tanong niya anong favorite subject mo. So ang favorite subject ko is lahat, pero ang kung papiliin talaga ako na isa lang is I think science, yes. Science ang favorite subject ko. So guys, ang pangalawang question is from Ate Aliana Hermione and her question is do you prefer gadgets than study or do you prefer study than gadgets? So this is a hard question, yes. Kung papiliin ako kung study or gadget, both, pero kung isa lang, pero lahat, dahil yung dalawa kasi nakakatulong sa isa't isa kasi kung mag-study ka, kailangan mo ng gadget para maka-research and siguro study na lang muna ngayon. So, ang pangatlong question guys is would you rather travel the whole world with your family or stay in your country and have the SM ball all yours? Siguro mas pipiliin ko na mag-bonding with my family, yes. Pero sana lahat ng family ko. And siguro mas gusto ko ma-travel ang whole world kasi patihin mo naman ang SM kung hindi ka naman masaya, guys. You know what I'm saying? So, fourth question is anong klaseng tao ka? So, klaseng tao ako is makulit. Yes, makulit ako, guys. And second is ako yung taong yung parang kung ano gud ma-feel ko, hindi ako yung plastic, yes. Kung ano ba, galit ako sa iyo, sasabihin ko yun, guys, kasi I don't want to keep secrets, yes. You know what I'm saying? Gusto ko yung prank ka lang, good, yung parang kung ano ba, may feeling kayo. Sabihin mo kasi, siguro mas prefer ko mag-confess kaysa magtago ng sikreto, yes. You know what I'm saying? And fifth question, guys, is and the last question, rather, this is from Shelo Santos, and tanong niya is, nakatry ka na ba naging first honor sa klase? So guys, hindi pa ako nakatry maging first honor sa klase. Pero ang feeling ko ang highest rank ko is second honor, yes. Second honor ang highest rank ko, guys, and yung grade 2 ako niyan, second honor ako pag grade 2, and yung pag grade 6 pero second character, pero yung pag yung ay first character na grade 6 second honor ako, pero yung pag second grading na parang hindi ko na alam, pero parang nagbaba ako konti. So you guys, yun lang for today and hope you like it, and if you like it please smash the like button and smash the subscribe and also smash the notification bell para ma-notify ka and kung mag-upload ako ng new video, siguro mga next week yata, or this week. Ay, yung Sunday na, hindi na ako makapag. Siguro next week na lang, guys. And try ko pa yan, pero kung medyo mag, yung kasi, malapit na po kasi ang ano namin, ang fourth grading, so, medyo maraming projects, and mag-study na kami, so, try ko lang next week kung magkaka-upload ako ng video sa YouTube, so, basta kung na-like mo itong video mo, so smash mo yung like button and subscribe button and also the notification bell para ma-notify ka. Bye!